Hello, and welcome to today's video, where we'll be discussing the IFF, Identification Friend or Foe, Antenna Bird Cutter, and its role on the F-16 Fighting Falcon. The F-16 Fighting Falcon is a single-engine, supersonic fighter jet developed by General Dynamics, now Lockheed Martin, for the United States Air Force. The F-16 was first introduced in 1978 and has since become one of the most widely used fighter jets in the world. The F-16 is designed for air dash-to-dash air combat and ground attack missions, and is equipped with a variety of advanced weapons systems and sensors. It has a highly maneuverable airframe and is capable of reaching supersonic speeds without the use of afterburners, making it a formidable opponent in aerial combat. In addition to its use by the United States, the F-16 has been adopted by many other countries around the world and has seen extensive use in various military conflicts and operations. The aircraft has been continually updated and improved over the years, and the latest version, the F-16V, features advanced avionics, improved sensors, and enhanced combat capabilities. Overall, the F-16 Fighting Falcon is a highly capable and versatile fighter jet that has been a staple of military aviation for over four decades. But with all the advanced technology, there's one small but critical piece of equipment that's often overlooked, the Antenna IFF Bird Slicer. The Antenna IFF Bird Slicer is a small device mounted on the F-16's fuselage that helps pilots identify friendly aircraft in the sky. In the heat of battle, it's essential to be able to distinguish between allies and enemies. The Antenna IFF Bird Slicer works by sending out a series of pulses that are picked up by other aircraft in the area. The replies from these aircraft are then analyzed by the F-16's computer to determine if they are friendly or not. The Antenna IFF Bird Slicer is a vital piece of equipment that helps ensure the safety of our pilots and the success of their missions. Without it, the F-16 would be flying blind, unable to differentiate between friends and foes. In addition to its use in air-to-air combat, the IFF Antenna Bird Cutter is also used by air traffic control and air defense systems to track and manage air traffic in a given area. By providing quick and accurate identification of aircraft, the IFF Antenna Bird Cutter helps to ensure the safety of all aircraft involved and reduces the risk of accidental engagements with friendly aircraft. So next time you see an F-16 in the sky, remember the small but critical role that the Antenna IFF Bird Slicer plays in keeping our pilots and their missions safe. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comments section below. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos like this.